Loading is accomplished manually. The rates of fire are the same as the towed versions. The projectile is rammed by a hydraulically powered system. The rate of fire is 1 round per minute. Its maximum rate of fire is 4 rounds per minute for 3 minutes.